I think this is actually the primary focus of the business environment, and actually not only the business environment, but this is also your daily environment where everything is being manipulation around you, starting from the shops, starting from your family, starting from your friends, neighbors, and your business partners and co-workers. Every day you will experience manipulations, and psychological counterintelligence is actually a science that gathers the instruments for you to create an identification process to identify those manipulations. And that's only the first step. That's why we have three levels. The first step is to identify those manipulations, and then the second step is to start to anti-manipulate. And that is a little bit maybe harder to process, and it takes a longer time to learn, but this is where everything becomes so interesting, because people that are manipulating with you, they might do it onto the conscious level or unconscious level. So they don't, unconscious level, I mean that they don't understand themselves that they are manipulating you. You know, so there are certain different ways of manipulations, and it's an interesting process to identify those manipulations. And then once you do it, what do you do then? How do you anti-manipulate? And I would say this is the psychological counterintelligence is the science about anti-manipulation.